think will.
Yeah.
Remember the Mega Man Robot Master Challenge?
I do.
It was back in 2013. We played some Mega Man, we had a race, a skins game of Mega Man. That was pretty great. Remember how it ended?
As I recall, it ended in a tie.
Hmm. Wow. That was so long ago, too. And a lot has changed since then, huh?
It's been many years.
A number of years ago, I actually started speedrunning, but I think, ironically, I play Mega Man less now than I did back then.
Indeed.
It hasn't changed, though.
The fact that we're still tied.
We are still tied. We should fix that.
Right now.
Right now. Right this second.
Care a little bit.
Care a little bit? Oh, wasted all those frames selecting that.
It's true.
Died in here.
No, this is normal.
Don't accidentally eat
that. An accidentally eat tank would be pretty embarrassing.
Choke Dragon.
Choke Dragon is a real problem. Didn't choke.
Pretty good.
Didn't choke.
Don't accidentally eat that. This one here.
The second one. Jumpman.
Jumpman.
Well, guess what that was.
Did you really?
Yep.
Oh no.
The accidental E-Tank.
Oh my goodness.
Uh-oh.
Hope you remember where they come from.
I do.
I don't. So that's gonna help you.
Oh!
You don't remember!
I was not in the right position.
Oh no!
This is a huge time sink.
This is probably gonna cost you this level. Unless I also make this thing. You're fine.
That was better.
I'll be from the death.
Other than the... But...
Oh, I forgot about that fish.
Oh, now you remember.
Will I remember?
Surprise fish.
Will I remember later?
That's the question.
Weaknesses. Serious weaknesses.
Weaknesses are weaknesses.
Bubble strats.
Oh, you should jump over that
gap
that
I found. There you go. Dude.
Optimized. Yep.
Oh, that takes you way back.
Way, way, way back.
We had that refill that video game launch. Yeah. But it would cost of life! Maybe just get in there. I think it would be possible. Yeah, that one. Oof.
No!
You!
I tried to...
You were doing a cool shot!
I was gonna do the cool shot. Oh my god.
Alright.
No.
Oof! Wondered if you were watching.
I was watching, I know!
I know what my status is.
I ran out of two before in the Robot Master Challenge, and it was embarrassing.
No savings there.
Oh no!
Fuck. Just gonna play that save.
Okay, I was waiting for that. So was I. Just clip the top there.
Yep, that would have been perfect. That would have been a great capstone. I don't remember.
Well, this
where
is
people
Wednesday.
Are, so yeah. Slow but swag.
Yeah, very swaggy.
Oh, hey, buddy. I know what you hate.
Yeah. That's great.
That is so classic. Nobody else really.
This thing hates metal. Yes, Jesus. Aiming man.
No.
Yeah.
Ooh, no.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Not really.
Uh-oh.
Nope. Fuck.
Okay.
Nope.
What the fuck is it?
Lol.
Crash would make sense. Explode the windshield.
Right. Ugh.
So the good news is you get refills. Oh, man.
Oh!
Nope!
Oh well. Yep.
Oh, no. Yep. There you go.
Dude, as a kid, the fact that this level had no music.
Oh, right?
Was so freaky. There we go.
Way to make it intense.
That was pretty intense. All right, but
so you got a deathless first and last
yeah,
stage.
That's why first and last.
Yeah.
Boosting through.
Boost.
Speed strat fail. Interesting how...
I've got a strat here. I think it's probably slower, but...
See, this is what I always used to do.
I thought he was gonna knock me off. I really thought I was dead.
It was very close.
Probably want this.
You will definitely want some of that. Alright.
Yeah.
Yep.
I know about that.
Alright. Unnecessary menu.
Yeah, I'm glad I got that free now.
Oh no! Anyway.
No.
Indecisive. Oh my gosh.
I was gonna go get it, but I think it's this, right?
No!
I have the memory of a goldfish. No!
Oof.
Better to be lucky than smart.
That's the same one that killed me.
Going there with not a lot of life again.
Deboost through nothing. Deboost through nothing. Maybe fine. Just remember where all of them come from and don't get hit again.
I've got another idea.
Alright.
Oh, there's another one.
Yep. There you go.
Christ.
Wow. That might be closer than...
There's my choice. Three. No fish remembering. Oh my god.
There you go.
quick kill. And between platforms on every single block.
Yeah.
Not that I don't have continents, but. Ooh. No, that's not a free fall!
No! That's a hard lesson to learn.
That is the jump. Oh, no. Don't free fall. Uh-oh.
That was an interesting idea.
That was not the idea. Never were gonna do that. Uh-oh.
Oh, no! Whoa, that was really close!
We're gonna safe it out now.
Probably
if
we
fix it there,
they're
not correct. Yep. Fuck if I know. Look at my negative health getting.
You, came out with less health.
Yeah.
After your decision to farm health.
Ah! That was not ideal.
I'm a fast speedrun guy, I can zip things.
Oh.
Oh boy. How's he gonna get out of this one, folks?
No.
Oh, he's not. Oh. Wise decision.
I don't even want to talk about that. I've got this!
Ooh,
that's not good.
No, it isn't.
I don't think I can do it.
Nope, can't finish it.
remember
when you thought you were going to run away with that level?
Yeah.
Oh boy. All
right. Yep, here we go.
It's a bold statement.
Fuck!
Let's just reset that real quick.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Just leave it on. Just press B and then sit there.
I can't. I have to input stop.
I predict you're gonna get hit.
Now I don't have crash. Oh, no. Like, fuck this up.
You should get some crash. Right? Oh, there's some crash. There's a lot of crash.
Oh!
Whoa! Nice touch. That'll do.
There it is.
Yep, that's the shot I
was
talking
about. That's the shot we were talking about.
I always used to use Wood Shield. Doesn't have to get close to him, just like cuckoo damage.
No, but he does that.
So you have to get close to him.
Yeah.
Or wait for the right pattern. Or you could miss entirely.
Yeah, I could suck a dick.
I hate that guy. Just for kicks.
Yeah. Four. What do you use Crash Bandit for? Like, everybody should have one of those.
True. That is way better mashing.
I'm out of it.
Wait, why am I not firing anymore? Oh boy.
Was that hit gonna kill me? I don't know.
I think it might have.
Oh my god.
That was close.
Okay. Just give it to him. You know, being on the far right of the screen is working out.
Yeah.
Oh, don't let him touch you.
There you go. Less dramatic than mine.
Less dramatic than yours.
So let's talk about what the fuck just happened down there.
Both of us embarrassed ourselves pretty thoroughly.
Yeah.
At least one or two places.
We both completely suck at platforming Crash Man endgame boss fight guy.
Yeah.
Dragon's gonna be close. Because I had a ladder incident.
But I took my time killing things.
You were menuing more.
Yeah.
You were slow and steady, but you didn't die. I was like, I'm going to save a few frames.
Yeah.
I did something stupid and got stuck on the ladder, so.
Reach good there.
And we actually different. Fire versus quick. In the second stage.
We both died in the same place.
Yeah, we both died in the same place on the bus. Refight stage.
You did it in one shot.
I did it in one shot. The final boss.
You're ahead a little bit.
I think I was faster there, but we'll have to run the tape and see because there was, remember, the infamous Bottle Man incident in part one of the Robot Master Challenge where three deaths versus one ended up being about even.
Indeed. So,
all right, now all you have to do is go watch the footage.
Time everything out. It's going to be close.
It's going to be close.
We're both trying to snipe these things.
Egg snipes.
Egg snipes. You took a little bit of unnecessary damage.
I took the damage.
Yeah.
Again.
Egg facing. You are egg facing.
Cleared those out, man.
I double menued, but... So you went into Metal Man.
And bothered to shoot them.
And bothered to shoot these things. Oh. That's a good three I had there, but I think we're gonna have a bad three.
You're gonna have, yeah, we know.
Oh god, oh my god, I didn't understand how it worked. Ugh.
I wanna be Skip Man.
I wanna be Frame Save Man. Well, that got us back together.
Yeah. I was so slow.
You were menuing a lot.
Yeah.
You were gonna kill that guy with air.
Kinda.
Fuck that guy. Give him the air. I ran into him face first.
Yeah, I wasn't really thinking about it as a speed thing at this point.
Just
like, oh, I'll do this exactly the same way I did it when I was 8 years old, and it'll be great.
I mean, you didn't die.
I didn't die. That's true.
You didn't use your E-tank yet. The one
I remember you were really nervous about.
I was so scared of this because I remember when I was playing this just as a kid, like, I would fuck up the one jumps constantly.
I found that fascinating.
Yeah. No, I was freaking out about that. And then I go to Heat Can.
Which is what I used to do until we watched a bunch of people run
this. Yeah.
I think what I discovered is that my mashing skills are rudimentary at best. Because quick is really only faster if you're able to
super mash, yeah. I mean, you get this first charge shot, though, right? Like, Heat Man.
Yeah.
It looks like I'm going to take this level. Yeah.
Yep. There he goes.
Surprisingly. Because of my three derping.
Because of your three derping, yeah.
Yeah. But you were just menuing a little bit too much and switching.
I faffed about with every enemy.
Yeah.
Instead of running past them.
So Wily 2.
That's close enough.
Started with... Me getting
you
more
had to three. Gather your threes.
I had to get more three.
Get some three derpage.
Yeah. To make up for the previous three derpage. What am I doing?
You were contemplating.
I was gonna do something insane.
Zipping?
No, possibly? I was contemplating a damage boost thing where the little plunger guy like jumps onto you. I think I'm gonna save some time with
you
my
save a lot
secret
of time
crash strategy. Oh yes, look at you in the menu. Look at me in the menu.
Everybody faffs.
Why are we in the menu?
Because you don't remember what's coming next, and it's dangerous.
It is dangerous. I did a great job refilling something.
There's the secret tank.
Yep, secret E-tank that helped. I mean, really, it's a time save, right? Because my E-tank cost time to fill up. Your E-tank was used instantaneously, which is really a good speed strat.
If you use your E-tank when you're full,
it doesn't use any frames.
Any
yeah.
Brilliant.
God, look at us
an extra
in this hallway.
There.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is pretty embarrassing.
Yeah. You know, this is really... Flash. We should have used Flash and just like blaze through this.
That's the proper thing to do. Yeah. Or use it when you get up to the top here because then you don't have to wait for the three.
But then you can't switch to three.
I'm saying when you get up to the top.
Oh, yeah.
Use it now.
Yeah. Or just misuse your three again. I mean, that's an okay thing to do.
And again and again and again.
Oh, it's terrible. It's just complete inability to understand how the three works. So you're going to get to the boss first.
Yes, but then
this time,
die.
Yeah.
Oh, but we both die. So.
Yeah, we're both going to die. To the same
dude. Same exact goddamn... In the same exact place. That was just unnecessary. Unforced errors.
What am I doing?
I don't know. I think
I am thinking about refilling my life.
Oh.
And then I decided that I am too good at this game to need a life refill.
Even though you have your E-Tank.
Even though I have my E-Tank. But I don't want to waste it.
Yeah.
Right. I gotta save that precious E-Tank.
Alright. Oh, and I figured out how to get through the hallway.
Did you?
Properly.
I remember you not figuring that out.
Spend wood shield.
Uh-huh. That's what I tried to do, too. Now you're running backwards. Why are you running backwards?
Because I need...
You need something.
Pills.
Oh, you're out of three.
I was completely out of three.
Yeah. I didn't even switch to wood here. I'm just trying to... I got a big old mess of stuff, and I just three-face my way.
Preserve the three.
Oh man, really?
That's funny.
Wow.
Look at how synced up we are.
Wow. No. I went to bubble early.
So did I.
Uh-oh.
Eat the last one and then I was like, well, whatever.
Wow, this is gonna be... See, my E-Tank wasted so many frames there.
Yeah, and then you died anyway.
Oh, that's horrible. Unless I somehow managed to kill the boss faster than you, but it's a pretty linear amount of time.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Wow.
Bam.
Wow, that was a real close one.
The way we synced up in the end was
Yeah, that
hilarious.
Was good. That was intense. All right. Good fight. So here we go.
We both run back and forth on that platform for
Why
no reason.
Why do we do that?
I have no idea.
Oh, I got a three fill, though. Oh, no.
That's true.
I forgot about my love of the three.
I think Fish Skipper is going
to
save that time.
I had to go get it. My complete inability to remember that there was fish.
Which didn't matter, because they don't actually hit you if you just jump over them.
Yeah.
Which, I did not recall.
I don't know, I think I lost a lot of time to that three action. There's still quite a few screens ahead of me. But you never know who's gonna derp
That's
in
true.
The menu for longer. Oh my god.
Faffing about.
Faffing in the menu with no sense of urgency.
Nope. I'll just pause there for no reason.
Yeah.
What
should he get?
What could I get? That
he
could
get anything. Yes. Thank goodness I didn't get a power up there. Yes. I would have had to think about it. Oh. Let's think about what we want to refill. Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's menuing again.
So.
You could have had that.
Yep.
Not with menuing. Oh no. Alright. So 2-1.
Yeah.
Wow.
Good lord.
Yeah.
Take your time, buddy.
Yeah. We should definitely jump and shoot in sequence. Both way more messed up than we should have been.
Yeah.
And immediately start refilling things.
And I decide that I don't really need to do anything except look at
Yeah, you did. Carefully evaluated and then your resources.
Ignored.
Yes.
The refills.
I'm curious who gets to the boss first. See, I knew to refill Crash. Like, I even in my memory failing state. Carefully tasting.
Found where the floors
level
were.
With your bubble. I found even better floors. I found deeper,
extra floors.
More embarrassing floors to fall into. Just look at my strats. Brazenly bypassing the E-tank for that would waste frames.
Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Eventually I go back to get it anyway.
Yeah. I still bubbled. Look at the fear. Mm-hmm. The fear of this level.
Fear was real.
This level was horrible. I went for it. Which is not me thing to do.
No, really,
I forgot that I would do this. I think I remember this boss being horrendous. So I had a very distinct fear that I was gonna run out of hit points on this level. And I was planning to save my 1E tank for this level, but then I had to use it earlier in order to still lose the Wily 2 stage. Now we're going to see some of my mastery.
Yeah, I think, aside from that skip, I'm going to come out well ahead here.
Boring leaf shield strats. My strats are so much more exciting. So much riskier. And questionably faster.
It's true.
Look at this right here. Using the one to get higher.
Slightly faster.
You're still ahead of me.
Mm-hmm.
Even though I saved those frames. Here's my cool strat.
The three
absconding.
Skipping stone three.
Yeah. That was pretty fantastic. It was going to be so cool in my head.
Hilarious.
Just ridiculous. I think it can be made to work if it hits on the wall in the right place. But
really?
I think so. I don't see why it wouldn't. Like, if you hit it high, you'd think it would go down. So you're at the boss door already.
Yeah.
Thanks to proper navigation.
We know that I failed the first attempt.
Yes. And then I don't even know how to track. I know I die more than you, but I die earlier than you. At least once. A couple of my deaths are stupid. There's my two strats.
Yeah. Learned that you really only need to
do it like once or twice. Maybe even once.
Once is enough. I've done it since then. Yeah.
Or did you try it at home?
I tried a couple of things at home, yeah.
Yeah. Did you try the zips?
No.
I'm just paralyzed by indecision before deciding that I'm going to zip. The other thing the zip does is it puts you up here. It puts you at the top of this level, so you actually don't have to go into one or three
to get
pushed up. Yeah.
Which is pretty good.
Yeah.
Or do you...
I mean, I'm being a cool speedrunner right here.
Trying to be.
Amazing speed strategies. I'm in the wall. It didn't help at all.
You did get in the wall.
Yeah. You didn't get in the wall.
I did not get in the wall at any point. Perhaps because I knew...
So boring.
That would not...
If I knew what to do once I was in the wall, like I think you got to do different things once you're in there to cause the zip to happen, and if I knew what they were.
There's some sort of input sequence.
There's an input sequence, and I am unfamiliar with it. My health farming.
Health farming was, Yeah. What's a good word for the opposite of farming?
Defarming?
Health eating?
Health... Burning?
Yeah.
See, but I save time by dying before the boss.
Ah, so that's another clever speed strategy.
That's a clever speed strategy to get my death in early. This is my screen right here. I'm definitely faster than you on the screen because I do that jump.
Yes.
Everything else is just ridiculous. But that screen in particular, I can say that I'm proud.
That was so cool.
Yeah, I'm trying to get Crash for your face.
Well, because the iframes get wasted while the power's refilling.
Is that how that works?
I think so.
So you get hit twice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that actually brings back memories of Exile.
Yeah. That game was very hard.
Yes, it was.
Never do that again.
Yeah, I don't even know if it would be fun to get good at.
No, probably not. Speaking of not getting good, here we are back at the boss.
Yep, and I'm gonna blow it again.
Yeah. This is where you faced into it at the end. And you're actually pretty close to sealing the deal now here, so if we look at... God, those are so hard to avoid. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yep.
If you had hit that particular shot, you probably would have.
I might have had it.
Yeah.
God, so close.
And then you ran all the way back for an E-tank.
Fuck it. Well, to be fair, that's not a very long
road there. You made it take longer. You're halfing about.
You can always find a way to waste time.
Yeah.
Man. Figure it out, dude.
He wants it. He wants that.
It out.
He wants this, don't you? That was your harrowing, too.
Turns out. Completely unnecessary.
Uh-huh. A little fast. But, like, I guess that's the one you can just jump, huh?
Yeah. Dope.
Yes. Dope. Yes. Dope. Good one use.
Terrible one use.
Slow down on the boss is real too.
Yeah.
She dodged a hit. That's pretty exciting. I screwed that up. I should have gone for that hard shot first. Because if I screwed it up, I at least would have known what my status was going to be before I used the E-tank.
Yeah.
I used the E-tank, which committed me to this run.
To finishing it.
Before I had hit the harder jump. Right. That's just so brutal for your time.
So brutal for your being able to finish.
Yeah. I mean, there's nothing else that damages these things. So.
Yep. Brutal mosh.
Brutal mosh.
I don't know why I think jumping in that corridor is going to let me get away from the bullets.
I don't know, but I was doing it too, I noticed. Now I'm dead. And I think that's my game over.
Oh, yeah.
So is this your success, or do you have another death coming up?
No, I think I hit it this time. Because I have that tank.
But you had to get more enemies.
And I knew the secret.
A secret thing, or you're giving up on them. Hey, if you farm for another minute or so, I'm coming.
It's
Mega
true.
Man's coming.
Oh, did I get that one? Yes, okay.
You successfully crashed.
Yeah.
You go into the boss room.
Trying to dodge.
I blew by that E-tank. Not dodging.
Impossible.
Pretty hard. I mean, they blink before they fire.
Yeah, you've got warning. It's just so fast. Safety tank. Yep.
Yeah, maybe tank strategy was the correct one. Because that hit, I think, right there would have killed you.
Yeah,
otherwise,
yes, yes.
And I am nowhere near the boss room.
The safe play. Yep. God.
Me so much time to catch up, but not enough time because I had to die. I had to die so much on this level.
Yeah.
Your level. Never would have guessed when you completed that level that you were going to be
honestly
the winner for this stage.
So painful.
Yeah.
Then you tried to be clever. Over and over and over and
over. I was clever here.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, see there, that was only one menu pause.
Yeah, that was exactly one menu pause. I'm a good minute or so behind you. Just getting to the boss room, maybe two.
Yeah, that was your game over, but we know that mine comes
in yeah.
Fights, so.
So this would make it 2-2?
Mm-hmm. Look at you.
Going in there.
Fearlessly.
Without my E-tank. Trying to dodge it, but
got it. Oof. Yeah. Gotta be in the right place.
Just in there, like freaking out. There's not a lot of movement either. Like you can't even get a full jump.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I think we've seen enough
yeah.
of this.
Yeah.
I think
yeah.
you can select the image that you would like to be here for the fast forward. Well, you got ahead.
So
you
briefly.
Got ahead while I faffed about in the menu trying to assess what my
powers
were. Oh,
I had
were.
The swag fire avoid.
Yeah.
And well. Then I ate. But yeah. Yeah.
Better airman strats than me, too.
Well, I tried to go for wood shield, and then I was like, oh,
just shoot him in the face. I sat there trying to remember what to do. This fight is so bad for me.
Yeah.
I don't know what my problem with Airman is, but I ran out of it even. It's ridiculous. Just shoot him in the face.
Walk. Just shoot him in the face now.
Shoot him in the face now.
Do, 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 do.
Sucker man. Is, I guess down there you can just pull out Metal Man and just run through everything.
Yeah.
Yeah. I missed a cycle there.
Really?
Metal Man did not work on Quick Man.
But that does.
Yeah. I think I use Flash. It's the only time to use it, really, in the whole thing. Except maybe that other Wily stage.
Yeah. Was I out of air?
No, I think you just believed in yourself really hard.
What a waste of goddamn time.
Yeah. But it looks cool.
Jesus.
Wow. why you wanted to do that so badly. And you're still ahead of me in spite of that unnecessary showboating.
Yeah.
Look how much faster Aaron is. You just use it.
I know.
Yeah.
I know now. And actually, yeah. You're ahead because of that. And here we get
to
see
the boss right around the same time.
Yep. And then I just...
did not kill him.
Derp. Derp, derp.
Just a lot of metal
derp,
shots.
Derp, derp. Derp, derp,
derp. I think if you super mashed this out, that would have been enough life, but... you get one hit there.
I don't mash.
So...
Monster mash. There you
Monster
go.
Monster mash. So I think... we don't really need to watch
we don't need to watch me refight again
of your refights, which I believe are going to have three more deaths. We call it the three fights. I think instead I will select an image that amuses me and place it on the half of the panel to represent my emotion about this. So, final level, and you need to win this to tie.
Yep. Got the falling
not
right strategy.
Yeah, the falling right is pretty effective.
I don't know how this is going to turn
falling,
out.
Falling straight down meant you had to deal with the screen
timing,
here.
Yeah.
I didn't actually know about this either, like the holding right thing.
Really?
It was not a thing
you've
I knew about. I was just in a hurry, because I knew we were racing, so I was holding right.
Well,
so that gets me to the boss door first.
Way faster.
Unless I missed some cycles, I will probably win the Robot Master Challenge.
I think you got it.
I can remember where
Bubble
Man is.
Where's
Bubble?
Where'd I stay? Where'd I score those?
Where'd I keep my bubbles? I don't recall. Holding right strategy.
It's real.
It's real. Unless you get more hits in. But,
nope.
No. That's it.
That's the challenge.
4-2.
Oh, man.
Challenge is over, and we actually have a winner.
All right. We've got a conclusion. So if we weren't necessarily both thoroughly embarrassed, we did definitely play in an embarrassing manner in several circumstances.
Yeah, there were plenty of situations where one of us was like, oh, we've got this level in the bag.
Let me faff in the menu for 10 minutes.
Faff in the menu, let me make silly mistakes. You know, part of the stipulation for this between the 3 or 4 years of part one and part two was that we were not allowed to practice.
No practicing, no playing. No.
No practicing or playing, and I think we only were even looking at runs for the GDQs. Not even so much looking at other speedruns of Mega Man 2. Yeah. So we remained pretty cold. Cold,
yeah.
Raw playthroughs of the game.
Relying on skills that we built as children.
Yes. I think the skins game format turned out to be really great because you could totally blow it.
Yeah.
And it's only one level. It's only one Robot Master or Wily stage. And
if it had been total time, that would have been very different.
Our final score was 4-2. It came down to the last
but it
race.
Was really fairly
it came
close.
Down to the final Wily race, or Wily 6.
Which was appropriate.
Where that was really settled. No smugness, really, on my part. It was very enjoyable, very fun, and very close, I think, given our relative incompetence levels.
Mm-hmm.
It was a lot of fun. So, good game.